Days of Our Lives dual spoilers tease that Lucas Bryan Dietilo will return with a spring in his step and a new outlook on life. He's been away at rehab, but he finally has a grip on his alcohol addiction. This will be a lifelong struggle for Lucas, but he'll feel better about things once he shows back up next week. Lucas will believe he needs to thank someone for all her support. Sammy Allison Sweeney stepped up with some tough love at the end, but there was somebody else who really made an effort as well. Chloe Nadia Bjorlund tried everything in her power to get Lucas back on track. He just wasn't ready to listen yet. Now that Lucas is turning his life around, he'll offer an apology and his gratitude. Days of Our Lives spoilers say Chloe will be pleased to get a visit from Lucas. She'll sense that his rehab stint truly helped. Chloe will hope that Lucas's sobriety will stick so he can spend some quality time with Will Chandler Massey. Dual viewers know that Will's still overwhelmed by all the new experiences in Salem, so he could use his dad's advice. They should meet up in the near future. Sign up for our CDL newsletter right here. Newsletter sign up, click here. For now, Day's spoilers state that Lucas will pour his heart out to Chloe. He'll let her know that he's sorry he wouldn't accept her help. Lucas will be deeply grateful for everything Chloe tried. She was an important step on the road to getting sober. Chloe will assure Lucas that she's always going to have his back. They'll share some nice moments before Lucas makes a surprising offer. Days of Our Lives spoilers say Lucas will ask Chloe out. He'll think they could have some fun together. Chloe might go for the idea, but trouble may be looming. Stephen Tyler Christopher had some sexy scenes with Chloe recently. It was obviously a bit of a chemistry test. Days fans went nuts over the potential pairing on social media, so maybe Stefan and Chloe will become an item at some point. Is lonely Lucas setting himself up for more heartbreak? Will he ever get a faithful love interest who wants only him? We'll give you updates as other dual news comes in. Stay tuned to the NBC soap and don't forget to check CDL often for the latest Days of Our Lives spoilers, updates and news.